We were going to film in these crazy conditions. Once they're up there, it's very hard for me as director to really like access and direct them.
So before we filmed the movie, we did a little bit of rehearsal with Gray, Scott and I in Scott's backyard. And he actually built the size of the platform that we were going to be on. He built a version of that that's literally like this big. It was tiny. That was the first thing I remember when I saw it. I was like, how are we going to be 100 feet up, two of us on this tiny, tiny, tiny platform?
I can be laying back like this.
We basically blocked out the movie. You know, it was kind of a stage beyond the writing where we reformed it, changed it, and they felt what was right and what they would do and how they might sleep and stand and sit and just naturally kind of feel out the bones of this thing.
I could be away and then look and kind of get
like this,
like roll over as the night, because I'm kind of restless.
And I was able to rehearse through the movie with them, up close with them in an intimate kind of good directing environment, so that when we went to set the week later and went up to the tower, we had a frame of reference.
My biggest concern was I told Scott I was not afraid of heights. I cannot let him know that I'm kind of freaking out right now.
Good luck, Jenny.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Yeah, yeah. No, I got this now.
So I was just really trying to play it off like, yeah, this is awesome. Not scared at all when I was up there like, oh God.
So what attracted you to this project?
not this.
When you get up there and the platform is tiny, the wind kicks in and it starts to move a little bit and it feels real scary up there. Grace and I would just go home at the end of the week and be like, what did we sign up for? We're gonna die on this movie.